body. Thank you, body. Thank you. Samples. This religious harmony I learned from Indian tradition. This again learned from India, Indian tradition, or secular like that. So when you have some time, then read. That's good. Thank you. Then I must thank firstly to you and then through you.
Yes.
So that's more or less my profession. So go share it there and talk. Like that. We become refugee. Our own country. A lot of destruction. And then some the hardliner. China's communist. See, they are trying to systematically destroy Tibetan separate identity. So that is impossible. China also old nation, a few thousand years old. We Tibetan also, see, according archaeological finding, Tibetan people. So then Buddhism reached Tibet, 14th century. He expressed Tibet. Therefore, see, we have a completely different script, different language. Killing, torture, and brainstorm. Including those Tibetans who ideologically, you see, communist. They still remain Tibetan is first, then communism. Communism, they believe through communist sort of ideology, Tibet can develop. So these basically remain Tibetan. Therefore, in early 50s, Tibetan communist. These are true communists, but some communists advise me, you should not believe some sort of superstitions. Most of these Tibetan communists dismissed from the party, and various different posts dismissed, and some of them put in prison. Past is past. We cannot expect. Obadiah Nehru once he told me, America not going to fight with China in order to liberate Tibet. But in himself, it's true, realistic. So,
Thank you.